Welcome back. Let us jump into the portal of the Well of Man. Our well get pulled down. Whee. Welcome to Earth. And we're in.
Quiet! There are more than corpses about.
This weaponry is not the best. There's been...
Together!
Away. Boomstick. Thank you guys. By the way,
I should kill you for what your brother did here, but you saved my life. Consider us even.
What do you know about the Rod of Arathel?
A weapon of immense power, brought to Earth by the Archon Hestus. To battle the demons in the End War. But Hestus fell, and the rod was shattered. Now the Destroyer uses its pieces to fuel his army of darkness.
What was broken can be reformed. Where are the pieces of the rod?
In the hands of the Destroyer. He has summoned creatures from the Abyss, and drawn forth his chosen, things of blasphemy, who even now divide this world into their own hellish domains. The Suffering are one such beast. They feed upon the dead of this world, and twist them into a swarm of flesh and bone that fight as one mind. It was they who attacked us moments ago.
One mind? Easily sundered.
I will not risk more Helgard to recapture the Rod of Arafel. But, should you wish to undertake this fool's errand, then follow the trail of corpses left by my brethren.
A fool's errand? Well, it would not be my first.
So that it is not your last, take this.
Here we go again.
Thanks for the warning. How many angels died here, Uriel?
Too many. But for every dead angel, there is another, kept alive against his will. Their suffering empowers the Destroyer. Perhaps you could release them from their torment, Pale Rider.
If you wish. However, all I can offer the captives is a swift end.
That is blessing enough.
Why are the Helgard still on Earth? You lost Uriel, in case you haven't noticed.
Where else would we go? All of creation saw what happened here. How the Helgard marched before the seals were broken. The White City is closed to us. We can never go home.
But are these chosen? They don't look like demons.
No, they are something far more ancient, drawn from the heart of the Abyss. The most powerful serve the Destroyer, and rule in his name over ash and bone. The rest kill everything around them.
It is a wonder you've lasted this long. Even the dead march against you.
You speak of the swarm. Of all the creatures that roam the wastes, they most hunger for revenge. Not even death can stop them.
Oh, I think I'll be fine. Anyway, salvation is a two-handed angelic weapon. Don't worry, we'll be getting something a little bit better. But for now, we see angels suffering. Yeah. Our job is to, well, help them. Sadly, the only way we can help. Little grim there, but the Destroyer is basically using the angels as a way of getting corruption. As they suffer, they gain more corruption. So, more we can release from the torment. I guess the better. Okay. Let's keep moving. There's a far better gun that I can find that the demons left behind. An Arbiter Soul Spray. What was shooting at? There's an angel. The dead page. Thank you.
more wrath.
That was a nice. relic found its way to Earth? Interesting. My apologies for not speaking. I'm just trying to concentrate and stuff. Staff.
This is no place for a horse. Found a piece of the rod.
Be wary. There are things that lurk beyond these barricades that the Hellguard dare not face head on.
And the remaining rod pieces? Do they lie past the barricades?
Yes. Pass through the city, and you will find the next piece beneath the earth, in an old abandoned tunnel.
Where will I find the final fragment?
I do not know. But the rod has a will of its own. Find the second piece, and it may tell me where the last resides. Be about your task, Ryder. I have told you everything I know.
I know. I might have put on the claws for this one. That way I can get some life back. Yeah, that weapon is the one we're looking for. Brimstone cannon. Oh, hey, look. This weapon is a little better than the Salvation. Because I can do that. I don't like that. Where are all the stingers going? It normally doesn't end well when stingers are grouped together like that. Dungeon map. Relic of Ragnarok. Fire. this is my favorite weapon for that reason. Detonated traps. What could possibly go wrong here? Oh. The NOS. Everything dead? Okay. I like this gun. Especially when I can do that. Once you get the brimstone cannon here, this section becomes a whole lot easier. Thank you. Have I mentioned how much I love this gun? Thank you. piece number two.
You have found the second piece. I can feel its power within you. The rod wills itself whole. You may be deaf to its cries, but I am not. The final piece lies beyond this barrier, in an area heavily fortified by the Shadow.
The Destroyer will not be pleased when I restore the Rod of Arafel. The warriors may pay the price.
The White City is lost to us. This broken world will soon be our grave. And yet we must fight on against the darkness, to uphold the light. If your actions hasten our end, so be it.
May you live to see the Destroyer take his last breath. You're ill of the Hellguard.
Good luck, Ryder. The final piece is within your grasp.
Chapter 2. There we go. What's this? Oh. Nothing. Okay. Thank you. too late for the party. But this should be the last piece of staff.
Impossible. Rod of Arafel has been made whole.
I am tempted to ask that you wield that weapon and turn the tide of this war. But I fear the Destroyer would capture it again and turn it to his dark purpose. No, better that you remove it from this world and into the safe keeping of the White Army. We will make our stand here until the Hellguard is no more.
I would stand with you, Uriel, but my brother's fate takes me on another path.
You have proven yourself honorable, a virtue little known with your kind. But if I ever see him, war must answer for his crimes.
He could not have brought this upon the Earth, and I will see my brother spared.
Do what you will, Ryder. But this world is lost, and that cannot be undone.
And what of the Hellguard, Uriel? Every blade dulls, eventually.
That's what I'm counting on. The demons will suffer all the more when we force the blade home.
Oh. Time to get out of here, ladies and gents. And so we see Uriel of the Hell Guard.
Be careful what you wish for, Archon. You just might get it.
The Rod of Arafel. I have been waiting so long. It feels every bit as powerful as I imagined.
Then you should have no problem clearing a path into your city.
A path? No. I will clear the entire realm. I will burn away the shadows with holy light!
Whoa.
If you are to reach the Citadel, you will need wings.
I'm gonna cut it here and then start off during the fight, ladies and gentlemen. See you then.